are at 742. I don't know now. 7425 Wilshire, Cheyenne, Wyoming. Doing a camera inspection. We're at 63 feet, almost 64 feet, and we are at a what looks to be 95% blockage, buildup, and whatnot, maybe toilet paper and roots. That's at 63, almost 64. A lot of buildup in here. There, 59 feet, 8 inches, almost 60 feet. Got another major build up. That one's got roots. A lot of build up on the top of the pipe here. Another build up right there. 56 feet right there. We've got, I'd say, a 60% blockage with roots. It doesn't look like there's a lot of separation on that joint. Right here we've got roots. The joint. This little area has got some lots of roots growing on the side there. We've got more roots coming through at the joint. Looks to be cast iron. The end of this run was at 65 feet, I believe. The major block, we couldn't get through. A lot of roots on the side here again. That joint that starts to clean up right here. A little bit of roots out there at 35 feet, 6 inches. There at 32 feet, we've got pretty good build up, maybe a separation. The roots have come through and gathered debris. Where the other toilet comes in, it looks like. A lot of build up on the top here. This is some cool platters. A space right there.
There's a... I see it.
Amount of slush is filled up here. It's definitely coming from the stuff coming through the top or building up. And that's right through the coil line in the basement. 6 feet in. We access the coil line in the downstairs basement. Thank you.
Come again.